We're making a small modification to the crucible, as you can see here. That will allow us to pour it easier than we could with a pair of channel locks and just brute force. So we're going to drill a hole through here, and we are going to attach a wire up through here with a little hook on it, and that'll make us be able to pull it up easier. So yeah, should be good. A lot easier, hopefully. Alright, new day, new batch. We just found a new method for getting the pop cans in there. You want to crush them first with a hammer on an anvil, and it'll go a lot easier when you're putting them in there because there's less flames coming up and you can get more in there at a time. Works great. Little dogs barking in the background. Yep, I'm gonna tell you, light things on fire. You need some help?
Nope.
Okay.
Skin.
Yeah, it does.
Which keeps you from getting some of it out, but that's alright, we'll go into the next batch.
Exactly. Almost a dozen. Maybe I should have made a bigger crucible.
Yeah, this is pretty good.
It is.
spend is 100. That's 100 right there. Rough estimate is that crucible is about less than a quarter full. About 6 cans from 100. And that is where the level is.
Oh no! Crisis! Emergency!
Don't worry about it.
Okay, fine.
Okay, so... take away one from that level.
Okay. We have 99 hot gas in there. Our propane is running low. And
99 cans of beer on the wall.
99 cans of Pepsi.
Well, that seems like our propane is about gone.
Now we have.